saving money is a big deal, and it's something that poor people often don't do. And it's such an important thing. You know, there's many things that attract us. There's many things that we can purchase at a given time. And one of the disciplines of life is that when you can save some money, put it aside, know that having that money can be invested, and that investment can return an investment, an income for the rest of your life. So saving money can really help. And it helps you to be able to pay for education, tools, training, technology. Those are all things that are important to building a solid business. So saving money is a good thing when you've got the opportunity to do that. Now, it's not that hard. You simply take part of your money and you discipline yourself that that money's not even available. So you tithe to yourself at least 10% of any check that's coming in. Put it over into a savings account. Don't even touch that money. Pretend the government took it from you like they do with withholding, right? They take it right out of your paycheck. You don't even get to see it. They take it, and then you have to apply to get it back. So this is much better when you've actually got the money set aside and you've got access to it when you can invest it, not buy toys. When you can invest it, there's always a time for the toys.